Hello everyone, I am Sai Jisnia. Welcome back to my channel Sai Techer. In today's video, I'll try to do the 120 FPS gaming support test in the Redmi Note 10 Pro device. The Redmi Note 10 Pro has got the 120Hz display frame, so that will be the very good advantage in playing the 120Hz gaming as well. So right now I did have this kind of two games which I downloaded. So one is the Ace Force and other is the Gateway 2. So these two games actually supports the 120Hz refresh rate as well. So let me try to show you exactly what type of settings I am using. As you can see, 120Hz is enabled by default. So now let me try to start playing the games as well. And in case if you want to download this live wallpaper, so make sure to check the links in description. And for more playlist also, you can check these videos which I uploaded. So make sure to follow regularly, friends, for more latest information. And now let me try to start playing the game. And this is the first game which I'll be testing right now. Let me try to show you the real-time FPS meter, how much I was able to get on the top as well. So as you can see, you can focus on this real-time FPS meter. Let me try to start the game and let me try to continue. You can see the real-time FPS meter, I'm getting around 120 FPS without any problem. You can see your friends clearly. So which is fantastic in terms of the gameplay, you will be able to get 120 FPS so without any problem. So try to use only few games which are actually supported with the one. Not all the games are supported with the 120Hz. So you need to find specific games which are actually supported. I'll try to do another video as well separately. So demonstrating maybe 5 games which are actually 120Hz supported, and you can test in your smartphone as well. So right now I was able to play this game very smooth without an issue, friends. It was really good playing this and fun game as well. You can actually feel the difference in terms of playing this game when you're using this 120Hz display mainly, particularly. So which I main like about this phone. And this is the first game which I have tested with the 120Hz. And now let me try to move to the second game. So second game is another game which is the Ace Force. So let me try to open that game. So this is the Ace Force game. So which also supports the 120Hz. So meanwhile, don't forget to subscribe and do support me, friends, regularly, because it takes a lot of time and effort in making so many videos on this particular phone alone. So let me try to start the match. Let me try to finish all this tutorial. So this is so much annoying for me. I don't like this kind of tutorial at all. So it is a match, so let me try to start playing the match and show you the results, how it's gonna be. As you can see, friends, right now the real-time FPS meter, I'm getting about 190 FPS. I did enable this gyroscope sensor, so no need to worry about the gaming as well. So it's very good playing this game. I did like so much playing this in this game, so particularly. The real-time FPS, I'm getting around 120 FPS, as you can see, friends. I was able to maintain consistently. So sometimes you might be able to see the decrease in the FPS count. Maybe sometimes you might be able to get 110 or 100 FPS. So recently after the update, it did get fixed sometimes. But definitely, friends, these are the games you will be able to play easily without any problem in this phone. So make sure to subscribe, friends, for more videos, and thank you for watching this video, and see you in the next video, friends. So these are two games which are actually supported with the 120Hz. So mainly this game doesn't create any kind of problem. So this game is the one which actually supports 120 FPS always all the time in this Redmi Note 10 Pro device. So it doesn't require much kind of performance as well. The Snapdragon 732G processor will be able to handle this kind of gaming without any problem pretty easily. As you can see, friends, and thank you for watching this video. For more videos, make sure to subscribe and follow me regularly, and see you in the next video, friends. Until then, bye.